Matching objects with numbers of objects 1 to 5.
Tick yes or no. In the box, we have two boys and two cars. Is there a car for each boy? Let's find out. To do that, we have to match the number of boys to the number of cars. The first boy has a car, and the second boy also has a car of his own. The answer is yes, because each boy has a car.